Good day, everyone. Welcome to our English communication class. This is your teacher, Johnny. In this video, try to figure out 10 present continuous verbs and use it in a sentence. Always remember that a present continuous tense or words end in ing. Again, it is a word that end in ing. For example, verb watched. Present continuous word is watching. Then if you're going to put it into a sentence, you can put it like this. I am watching today. Now, write your answer in your English notebook or in A4 size paper and send it to our line. Write your name, student number, section, date. And put also worksheet 1, English communication, January 07, 2021. Remember, do not copy the sentence that you will see in the video. Just copy only the present continuous words that you will see and make a sentence on your own. Happy viewing.
Thank you.